You know, it's a really good composition if you can show it in only two tones. It's one of the most difficult. It's not always the most fun thing, but one of the most important building blocks of creating beautiful paintings and beautiful art is composition and the structure of your painting. And you know it's good if you just need two values and it's an interesting design.